has determined Buddy Roberts on his way to the ring to meet Mil Muscatus. One of the greatest wrestlers in the world, Mil Muscatus, on his way to defend the Mexican Heavyweight Championship.
For the Mexican Heavyweight Championship. One fall, 45 minutes will be the time limit. The challenger at 242 pounds, he's from Bat Street, Atlanta, Georgia, Freebird, Buddy Roberts. And the champion, 250 pounds, Mexico City, Mexico is where he calls home, Mil Muscatus. One fall, and the time limit, 45 minutes.
Well, let's start it off by telling you these two men are not strangers to one another. Mil Muscatus, the Mexican heavyweight champion, and Freebird Buddy Roberts from Bad Street, USA in Atlanta, Georgia. These two guys have battled it out many times before. No love lost between them. Freebird Buddy Roberts will do anything and everything to win a wrestling match. Anything. I mean anything. He is a very smart wrestler. He's also a deadly wrestler. But Mil Muscatus is generally acknowledged around the world as one of the all-time great ones. This man is incredible. Look at that move. Muscatus can come at you from any direction, almost at will. Mil Muscatus and Buddy Roberts. Now, this is the feeling out process. They know one another very, very well. But still, they've got to go through this feeling out process because neither one of them knows the particular strategy that the other may decide to use tonight. They're going to lock it up now. Freebird Buddy Roberts with a momentary advantage, and then Muscatus brings him to his knees and then brings him back up again. Feet, flips, incredible. Mil Muscatus as Buddy Roberts in a mess, but Roberts gets to the ropes and they're going to have to break it up. Look at Buddy Roberts coming up thinking, well, I'm going to have to try something else. That did not work out at all. Now collar and elbow. Buddy Roberts with a full Nelson. Look at the upper body. Look at our cameraman getting the shot of the upper body strength of Muscatus, who simply moves his arms, breaks it, flips, kicks, and Roberts is in trouble and frustrated. Buddy Roberts goes to the rope and beats on it a while. This Muscatus, a tremendous wrestler. They lock up now. And now it's Muscatus' turn with a full Nelson. And look at Buddy Roberts. Look at his face. Look at the strain. Now he's trying to bring his arms down to get out of it. And oh, the groan. Muscatus lifts him off the ground and brings him down again. Freebird Buddy Roberts in a world of trouble. Out of it. Now what happens? Muscatus. Buddy tried to roll over and get the same flip Muscatus put on him. It didn't work, and Buddy is right back in that full Nelson. Freebird Buddy Roberts, a tremendous wrestler in his own right. He is in there with Muscatus, though. Buddy trying to get to the ropes. Muscatus simply dropped him. Said, you want it out of the hold? You're out of the hold. Well, I've never seen that one before. That's a new one on this old hillbilly. Mil Muscatus and Buddy Roberts. Muscatus now with an arm bar. Look at this, all over the place. How do I describe what you're seeing there? Except look at the face of Buddy Roberts. You can see confusion and pain and frustration, and now he's screaming out at the referee. Pure frustration working on Buddy Roberts. Determination, can you see it in the eyes of Mil Muscatus? Bringing this up into a surfboard now. A very painful hold. He's got Buddy Roberts in a world of trouble. Muscatus keeps switching these holds, and look at this. Roberts never knows what's going to happen to him next. Mil Muscatus, and now what are we going to do here? Well, He's got him all wrapped up in a combination of holds. Now he's going to bring him back to what looks like, no, he's going to let him go. He looked like he was going to put the surfboard on Buddy Roberts again, but he just let him walk out of the hold that time. Bill Mascaras and Buddy Roberts. Roberts tried the kick. It did not work. Mascaras has got him, and down he goes. Buddy Roberts just cannot get an offense going here against this unbelievable Mexican wrestler. Now, what's going to happen? I gouge Buddy Roberts out of frustration, out of whatever, has decided there is one thing he can do, and that is roughhouse. I gouge. If they can't see you, they can't hurt you, right, buddy? And now he's got Mascaras wrapped up in that tag team rope. And that is a straight and flagrant choke. The referee finally breaks it up. Right back to it goes Buddy Roberts. I told you in the beginning, this man will do anything and everything to win a wrestling match. And now he's turning it loose on Mascaras. Roberts taking him to the ropes. Well, where did that one land? Dangerously close. Buddy Roberts going up to the second rope now, balancing and down with the elbow across the back of the neck. This is not the beautiful wrestling you saw from Mascaras. And a stomp to the groin by Buddy Roberts goes for the cover. He got two of them, and Mascaras threw him out like a sack of beans. New Mascaras picked up by Roberts. Side breaker. Roberts goes for the cover, makes the grab. Mascaras again throws out of it the tremendous upper body strength of Mil Mascaras. Now what are we going to do? This is going to be a neck breaker by Buddy Roberts. Roberts trying to wear Mascaras down. He's got to take that away from him. Going for the cover again. Can't get it. Buddy Roberts right back on the attack. Has Mascaras directly up front of us and lights his eyes across that top rope. That rope is steel. Rope, and when you put someone's eye on that, the eye loses. Trust me. Now look at those chops. Mascaras shaking it off and coming back. But he did. All right, who's going to win it? We're going to get the slug out. Look at Roberts wobbly, and now look at Mascaras. And listen to the crowd. Bill Mascaras unloads on Buddy Roberts. Now they go back into it. Roberts grabs him, takes him across the ring. Mascaras waiting on him. Buddy telegraphed that, and look what happens. Look at Buddy Roberts. He is hanging, and he is in trouble, and Mascaras loves it. Referee trying to run him out. Bill's going to ask the crowd. Buddy Roberts can't get out of there. His upper leg is hooked. The referee ought to step in and get him out of it. That's what he thinks he's going to do. And now Mil Mascaras back on the attack. He's going after the legs of Buddy Roberts. Pulls him out to the center of the ring. Roberts went 5 feet in the air. He went an inch that time. Came right down on the small of his back. Mil Mascaras. Look at that. He throws you over his shoulders. The velocity alone, it looked like Buddy was going to go clear through the mat. It's a flying clothesline. Down goes Buddy Roberts. Now Mascaras waiting on him. What's this going to be? Throws him into the turnbuckle, comes across, and this time Mascaras telegraphs his move. Buddy Roberts got the foot up. Buddy Roberts, one of the few nerds from Bad Street, got a reverse turning, came out of the ring, backdrop, and ooh, what that does to your back. Mascaras going to the top rope. Buddy Roberts doesn't know where he is. Flying press hooks the leg, and it's over. One of the most incredible wrestlers you will ever have an opportunity to see anywhere in the world has just beaten that man. You saw Buddy Roberts stunned down there, trying to shake it off. Look at the crowd. They don't like Buddy Roberts. They love Bill Mascaras. Bill Mascaras retains the Mexican championship.
More action.
Bill Mascaras, no doubt about it, one of the greatest wrestlers in the world. Back on the road for you?
Yeah. Back to wrestling here next time here in Chicago. And all over, because, you know, I stay make movies in my country, wrestling in my country. Japan or Europe, all over, no have too much time. So now I will start to move a little more to this hour. Thank you.
Thank you, Mil Mascaras, still the Mexican heavyweight champion of the world.